Hi everyone, this update about Solana. Solana already recovered that yesterday's sell-off, guys. That's what I'm going to talk about. Still not yet, subscribe the channel, press the like button, leave a comment, guys, and join with us in a Telegram channel, join with us in a Twitter group so we can communicate easily. So previously, you guys remember, we seeing the reaction after pretty much landing one of my particular area and trying to hold the price. After that, started to bounce as a 34 level and the previous swing high. Right now we're seeing the real reaction of the 3094 level and pretty much made the few touch in that particular area. 1, 2, 3, 4 times we're seeing the touch. So after that, always trying to recover and defend the previous bottom scenario, guys. In case of we did not see the defend on this scenario, so we are going to move one more lower price, guys. That's why Solana bulls are trying to defend the area. That's the best scenario for Solana. So right now everyone wants to know where the Solana going to hit. So right now there is hidden one trend line. That's what I'm going to show for everyone. One minute, guys, I'll draw. Yes. Actually, while we are drawing, the 4 hour is not that much accurate, guys. Try to draw in hourly candlesticks, so that much that is going to be more accurate. Yes, okay. Right now we can see the real reaction. First touch, the second, we'll see how the price react in this area. That's what I want to check it out. At the moment, pretty much Solana holding one of my price target, that purple color box. If I need to show you one more thing, the previously we drop it from here because of my white color price box. That's the scenario, and Solana might expect all the expectation hit. After that, you guys seeing the reaction for the downside. So that's the danger scenario for Solana. So right now we completed the first wave 2, guys. That's what I need to give you confirmation. After completing the larger wave 1 and 2, okay, this red purple color, actually red color, larger wave 1 and 2, and again we completed the next larger wave 1 and 2 in orange, the red wave, the third scenario we are moving now. Right now we need to move higher prices, at least above 41, 42 levels. So to complete the wave 3 in a larger wave 3 module, guys. So right now when we hit this level, we will see the real reaction. After that, the larger wave 3 in a red, we can complete it in here. That's not my expectation. So we are in right now larger wave 3. In a larger wave 3, the concern, we cannot go below than the previous wave 2 low. So in case of we seeing the reaction, the below than the previous low, that's going to be the danger scenario for Solana. That's why Solana trying to defend the previous price dropped. So that's all about the Solana, and Solana trying to move higher prices. I can see that one seem like pretty much Bitcoin as well. Bitcoin trying to hold and Bitcoin trying to defend the same scenario. So I would really love to see the higher prices. Bitcoin will start a rally soon and Solana will start a rally soon, guys. That's what my confirmation about the price. You guys can see still Solana in the middle. Solana can move higher. In case of, if I checked out weekly in very low. So you guys can see weekly RSI is very low. Solana still can move so far away from the lower levels, guys. That's what I need to show you. In case of, if I check monthly also the same scenario. We need to see right now monthly that downtrend is over. So monthly RSI downtrend is over, pretty much straight line. Now we need to see the reversal. Price need to be moved higher. That's what my expectation, guys. So in a Solana weekly especially, the downtrend is over. Right now it's starting to move higher. slowly by slowly, little by little, in a RSI, in a daily, the same scenario. Right now we should see the higher prices. If you want to draw one trend line, you can draw one trend line easily, three touch points. So that's what I'm going to show you. So if I zoom out to draw clear picture of trend line, this one. So the reaction, we're seeing the first high and again landed the same levels, and again we are getting the bounce from here, the same levels of trend line. And in the upper, you guys can remember I draw one blue color trend line because of that resistance we're seeing the downside. This is the major levels, guys. So in case of till the time this 11 October, so this trend line is going to be over, we can start the new journey. And again, my white color trend line going to be there as of resistance in a downtrend, guys. So we need to move above on this one. We need to come along with the trend line. That's the next scenario, guys. So I give you clear confirmation. This is too early to talk about this scenario. So right now, Solana almost trying to make engulfing the previous candle. In case of Solana complete this scenario, move above on 3373, so we can see the higher price potential, and price will achieve at least in here for sure 37 and 39 level. So these are update about Solana. If you love the content, subscribe the channel, press the like button, leave a comment, guys. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Be safe.